Let's go back now to the commuter chaos in the capital, where Kiwi Rail's specialist engineering